Okay, Frankie, pick up the phone. I know you're there. Pick up the phone. Hello? Well, hello, Frankie. How are you? Jerry freaking Jacks. Man, I'm sitting with my friends, my homies here at the house, man. What do you want? Well, I merely just wanted to talk to you and let you know that perhaps you may want to consider dropping this so-called plan of yours with my brother. And why in the hell would I do that? Well, let's just say that you don't want your friend David to be in trouble, would you? Well, how the hell's he gonna be in trouble, man? Well, being that he's a police officer, it might benefit you, Frankie, to understand that he knows of what you're doing, and if there's sudden word that gets out that a police officer of his distinction, a detective of his distinction, is caught knowing that somebody is holding somebody for kidnapping or purposes, then he could lose his badge, as well as you getting in trouble yourself, Frankie. Now, of course, you wouldn't want that, would we? Oh, Jerry, it's something else, you son of a bitch. Now, Frankie, there's no need for hostilities. We can all remedy this situation if we just act and work as human beings and as men. You know nothing's going to happen to Anna and Robert, I promise you that, but you may want to consider letting my brother go because, let's put it this way, I am known to pull the trigger. You are not my friend, so if I had to be a gambling man, I think that if I would pull the trigger first, you still wouldn't pull the trigger on my brother. That's just a bet. Well, that's a bet you might lose, you son of a. Like I said, no need for hostilities, Frankie. I'm just laying it on the line and being honest with you to let you know that these are the possibilities. So look at the big picture. I pull the trigger, Anna's dead, Robert's dead. Maybe my brother's dead. Oh, well, I'm going to die myself anyway, no matter how much I love him. Or B, you let him go, like you should, and David does not get in trouble, and you do not get in trouble. So, which way is it going to be, Frankie? I can't believe it, man. I don't believe you, man. Unless I hear from David myself, I'm not gonna believe you. Dude, what's up, man? What's up with your friend, yo? Don't worry about it, man. I got it. Yeah, man, everything is okay. No, man, I got this, guy. Just hang on. Keep drinking your beer, man. We're cool. I gotta go, man. I got company, man. I'm gonna wait for Dave to call. Will you do that, Frankie? And David will hopefully be able to convince you, because if not, well, I guess that he's no longer going to be detective. I gotta go, man. Good day, Frankie. Ta-ta.